Under Ted Strickland as governor, Ohio has lost nearly 400,000 jobs. 400,000. That's not just a number, it's people. Out of work, out of hope. Ted Strickland destroyed Ohio jobs when he busted the budget and raised our taxes to help pay for his mistakes. Now Ted Strickland wants us to keep him in his job when he didn't keep us in our jobs. Re-elect Ted Strickland? Are you kidding me?